Jesse took an edible and then chose fries over driving. Right on, Jesse. There's no such thing as too much flavor.